Wednesday.
Can she begin?
America's favorite fat cat hits the trick-or-treat trail.
I'm no scaredy cat.
It's all new. Garfield's Halloween Adventure.
This Friday, her future and him.
Who makes the best chicken nuggets? Kentucky Fried Chicken or McDonald's? See for yourself. Come try five of our delicious Kentucky nuggets for just 99 cents. See why people who said they'd ever tried both nuggets rated our Kentucky nuggets higher on taste.
Maybe it's our secret blend of 11 herbs and spices. Or because ours are made by the chicken experts. Five Kentucky nuggets for 99 cents. See who really does nuggets best.
Kentucky Fried Chicken, we do chicken right.
I failed again.
How about these, Master?
Hi there. My name is Teddy Ruxpin. How are you today?
Fine.
Well then, I would like to
Teddy Ruxpin's story.
The world's first animated storytelling bear.
It's alive!
Now available at stores everywhere.
It's alive!
We were working Yellow Pages out of Bell Atlantic. Stakeout duty. A downtown umbrella merchant with no customers. Probable cause. Failure to advertise.
I didn't do it.
All right, ma'am. But your competitors did.
Place ads in the Yellow Pages.
First place people look when they're ready to buy.
I didn't do it. So my customers are...
Missing, ma'am.
Missing your one-line listing.
I should have done it.
The Bell Atlantic Yellow Pages. Published by New Jersey Bell. We wrote the book.
The high cost of prescription drugs tomorrow. Garfield's Halloween Adventure, sponsored by McDonald's, where it's a good time with Ronald and his friends.
Presenting the Flying McNuggets! The McDonald's Chicken McNuggets! The barbecue sauce! The action!
My mother always told me I'd go far!
This is a hot act!
It's a good time for the great taste!
You guys always make dipping such a big production!
Show and tell time.
Another teddy bear?
My teddy's name is Teddy Ruxpin. He talks, he tells stories.
Four batteries not included.
Hi, my name is Teddy Ruxpin. Can you and I be friends?
Yeah.
I really enjoy talking to people. I would like you.
Teddy Ruxpin, the storytelling bear, comes with illustrated book and cassette from Worlds of Wonder.
Here's Ronald McDonald in
Working Out.
It's a good time for getting in shape. Being the best that you can. Making muscles where there were none. That's all part of the plan. Ronald's lifting weights. Gee, that's me. A hamburger lifting an army.
Or McDonald's cheeseburgers.
Uh-oh.
It's a good time.
Hamburger, you'll never shape up.
For the great taste of McDonald's.
Only 3,000 feet to go!
This exam should take you about 5 hours.
When you get the urge for a delicious snack, have a Kit Kat. Light crispy wafers with chocolatey cream smothered in rich milk chocolate. Kit Kat's irresistible.
Food, 400 miles. Oh.
So when you get the urge for a delicious snack, have a Kit Kat. Tonight, a brush with death turns good old dad into good time Charlie.
No one lives forever, except maybe Dick Clark.
And on George Burns Comedy Week, Elliot Gould.
I just want to pick up some deodorant.
And Telly Savalas.
No, I like them in numerals.
Embark on a secret mission. Then, on the Equalizer, McCall and his son are trapped in a deadly showdown.
I got some work to do.
Tonight.
Missing, Jose Dominguez, now age 19. Last seen Stockton, California, August 2nd, 1981. Call 800-843-5678.
Presenting Ronald McDonald in Rhymin' with Fries.
Here comes Ronald with a special surprise.
Here he comes.
A whole basket of delicious McDonald's French fries.
Oh, we missed.
Every once in a while, somebody tries a new trick for grabbing those wonderful fries. But Ronald's not fooled. It's those wacky fry guys.
It's a good time.
How'd you know it was us, Ronald?
Because you're the only guys who rhyme with fries.
All the great taste of McDonald's.
You are the Hey Scout. Don't care much for flattery. You just want to be with me. But you get so finicky when it comes to feeding time. That's why it's mealtime for you, my finicky friend.
Mealtime dry dog food is double basted with meaty juices for a meatier taste in every crunchy bite.
It's mealtime for now on, my finicky friend.
Mealtime, a meatier taste for your finicky friend.
The fun is here with Jim Henson's Muppet Baby.
Now this will be fun.
They're on Saturday.
Look
out! Wow! We've got them.
And we're going to have a lot of fun with wild adventures from those wonderful Wuzzles.
Jim doesn't want to have fun.
Later tonight on Charlie and Company, a brush with death turns good old dad into good time Charlie. First, it's holiday hijinks for the Peanuts gang. Don't miss the animated antics of It's the Great Pumpkin, Charlie Brown, next.
Yo, ho, 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 over the raging sea we go. Yo, ho, 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 wherever the four winds blow. Hey!
This Friday, her future and his past become one.
I'll see you burn for this!
No!
And a schoolboy takes the ultimate test in the Twilight Zone.
Iowa is number one, but now must play in Columbus, where they haven't beaten Ohio State in 26 years. College football Saturday on CBS Sports. This is CBS.
Take off and play the Burger King $14 million winning taste game, where you can win $1,000 a month for the rest of your life, or any of 19 million fabulous food and cash prizes. Win a flame broiled Whopper, a flaky crisp sandwich, a Pepsi. The odds of winning a prize are a fantastic 1 in 7. Play the winning taste game, where the world of the potentially rich and famous awaits you at Burger King now.
Did we win again?
Halloween Toys R Us doesn't miss a trick, and the prices are a treat. We've got costumes for all Toys R Us kids, even grown-ups, and loads of candy, makeup, masks, and more. Toys R Us will make your Halloween supernatural.
Manhunt for a renegade cop tonight at 11.
It's the Great Pumpkin, Charlie Brown, sponsored by Peter Paul Cadbury, maker of Mounds, Almond Joy, York, and Cadbury's Dairy Milk Chocolate, and by New Blue Bonnet Butter Blend.
Look at her.
She gave her butter to New Blue Bonnet Butter Blend. What's the world coming to?
They wanted a real buttery taste.
They got it in New Blue Bonnet Butter Blend.
I hear Blue Bonnet Butter Blend tastes creamy rich and real buttery. Well, they'll never get our butter.
Never.
Introducing Blue Bonnet Butter Blend. It tastes buttery because there's butter in it.
Blue's definitely your color.
Oh, thank you.
Listen to the beat. The early morning breakfast bees and eat cream of wheat. Hot cereal out of bed on your feet and it's good on a Friday. Bees and eat cream of wheat. Hot cereal mix, 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 mix. Mix and eat cream of wheat. Hot cereal.
New improved mix and eat. It's smoother, it's creamier, it's delicious.
Now this go.
Hey, Clovis, you know, I asked Grandpa why Cadbury's chocolate is so good, and he said because of Clovis. I didn't know he made chocolate.
Cadbury's Dairy Milk Chocolate. So smooth and creamy because it's made with a glass and a half of milk in every family-sized bar.
Boy. And people say cows are dumb.
Cadbury's Dairy Milk Chocolate.
Here, Grandpa.
Share the goodness with someone you love.
York! York! York!
It's thrilling.
Tingly!
Cool. When you bite into a York peppermint patty, you don't just get a chocolate bar, you get a sensation.
It's rich. Snowy! Frosty!
Want the sensation of extra frosty mint covered with extra delicious chocolate?
York!
York!
You work so hard, now have some fun. And yum it up with a new kind of bubble yum.
Yum it up.
Lemon and lime at the same time. Two flavors in one.
Yum it up.
Strawberry and banana combined in one bubble yum. You're working hard, now have some fun. Yum it up with bubble yum, bubble gum.
I love yum it up.
Two flavors in one. New luscious lime and banana berry split.
Yum it up.